Thank you so much, Ed, for the song.